Let me tell you about the man I met when I was still young. 10 years ago, our country faced the greatest threat it had ever known. The FSA was attacked by the Imperials, a military group of fascists who respected nothing, not even the laws of life and death. A soldier was sent in and managed to stop them. He saved us all. He saved me. But people forget. At first, the public was grateful. Then they grew distrustful. Before long, they turned on people like him. Mechanically enhanced soldiers. Bionic commandos. They called them dangerous, crazy, not fully human. Bionics became a public menace. Eventually, the politicians pulled the plug. Bionic soldiers were purged, stripped of their bionic parts like they were machines. Some of them died, others ran. And the man that saved my life, he ended up on death row for the murders of men I had sent him to kill. Sentenced to death, and ready for the end. This is where our story begins. Spencer, you finally arrived. Let him go. I stopped the execution!
You put me in prison in the first place! I followed your orders!
I got you out!
What the hell do you want with me?
Probionic terrorists detonated a weapon of mass destruction in Ascension City this morning. People are dead, Spencer. Hundreds of thousands. Maybe millions. What's left of the city has been occupied. Infantry, Air Force. Nothing we've sent in has come back out. We need to get behind their lines and find out what's going on.
I'm not a soldier of the FSA anymore.
We believe the terrorists to be ex-Imperials, and some of our own men. Rogue bionics. You're the only one with experience tackling both. We're sending you into the city to scout the area and help us track down those responsible.
Like hell you are.
I'm just a man, Spencer. I can't give you the last 5 years back, but I can give you this.
What the fuck does this have to do with Emily?
I have information about her disappearance. I can help you find her. The clock is ticking on this, Spencer. Are you in or out?
We've still got one problem.
That's been taken care of.
Rest of me land.
sign of the impact site yet. Affirmative. 324 open.
Hey!
Nothing new to report.
One of your members' radios is malfunctioning. Over.
I'll check it out.
Huh? Ah!
Yes, I know it's unexpected.
Access granted.
What the?
This is gonna hurt. Your bionic arm can reach and attach to a surface if the attached reticle turns blue. Jump and attach to the green beam. Let's get you swinging. Release when you're at the optimal swing angle. Good work. You gather speed by pushing forwards or backwards while swinging. If you do it right, you'll travel further when you release. Gonna get anywhere, you'll have to put consecutive swings together. Swing. The leap up is a great maneuver to scale. Good job, soldier. Stay clear of irradiated areas. If you get a radiation warning, get out of there on the double. Also, remember that you can't attach to irradiated surfaces. Green waypoints on the heads-up display show your current mission objective. Iron boots aren't just for kicks. They also break falls that would otherwise be deadly. The bionic arm will grapple any suitable surface if you keep holding down attach. Impressive. Relays are a key objective to complete some missions. To hack them, you'll need to eliminate all enemies in the immediate vicinity. Thank you.
Outpost, do you read me?
Go ahead. What's your status?
We have hostiles within the perimeter.
You.
Shit!
Station 21 has been activated in Sector Echo Niner. Do we have a signal? Over. Order received, HQ. Securing area. TF-16 out.
Do you read me?
I hear you.
Report, soldier.
The city's deserted and flooded with radiation. You never mentioned that in the briefing.
Remember that your bionics are extremely sensitive to radiation. Now get on with the mission and... What's out there? My readings indicate that something is blocking your only way through. Is that a monorail car? You know how this goes, Spencer. We're updating the navigation points on your heads-up display in real time. Following nav points will always keep you on the right track.
Standing by for orders. You think you can get away? Surrender!
Chew on that!
Stop!
We're having trouble tracking your position. The enemy jamming signal is blocking the homing device we placed on you. See if you can find the relays emitting that signal and shut them off. Then we'll be able to triangulate your position.
And why would I want you to do that?
Because we'll be able to resupply you through insertion pods of new weapons.
I can live with that.
Good. We got a fix on the closest relay. Follow the navigation points.
Safety off. Weapons free.
Look! Someone's down there!
Joe, I just saw something. I think it was the name of a terrorist organization. It said Biorain.
Just as we expected. It's the Biorain Militia. I'll prepare a file on it. You'll have it shortly. Don't get reckless. The enemy might be onto you.
Station, guard here, reporting in. Hostiles present.
You want to take some...
By the way, what happened to the guys that went to investigate that crash?
Last thing I heard...
How the hell did you get...
That must have hurt!
Wherever you hide. Identify by yourself. You asked for it!
Floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated.